Guess what room I'm in right now?
I'm in the shower in the terracotta room.
Just thought it'd be a cool backdrop to start the day. All right, let's do this. We're gonna wallpaper. Gonna wallpaper the closet doors that we're trying to cover up. So these are utility closets in two of the rooms. One in the main room in the terracotta room, and there's one inside the blush room. So we have primed the doors, and now we're going to put wallpaper on top of them so that they look like something fun's going on, but we are gonna kind of cover them. And then I have some fun clothing racks that I got from Urban that will go in front of them so that people still have like a closet space, but it'll just be exposed. Oh, I'm already liking this. Okay, so one of the things I love about a new wall decor wallpaper is that they come in these strips like this. So you give them the measurements, and then it says one on the back, so I know that this is strip one, and then we'll just go down the line. Pretty easy to use, especially from this brand, because I love how it's already done. Woo! And like already cut out for you. And then really the only thing is with them too is that you need to start a little bit. You give yourself a little bit of breathing room at the top, like 2 inches. And then they also like you to overlap a little bit, so you're not like barely hanging it on the edge. So it's really just when you get to your second, third, you're lining up the pattern. And making sure that your line is straight. Always easier to wallpaper with four hands instead of two. So if you can grab a buddy, a neighbor, a child, anybody, it's gonna make it mother. So we're doing it in the blush. Okay, this side is definitely a little bit trickier because the closet doors already were nailed into the ground or screwed into the ground on this one, where we could lift it on the other one to go behind. So we had to take small pieces and wrap around the corners. And then, you know, making sure that this could get in and kind of behind a little bit on this one so it's wrapped in. But I think we got it. We get it, Mom?
I think we're good enough.
Woo! Breaking a little sweat, but we did. Wallpapering done. Off to the next. All right, Operation Hide the ginormous TV that Dino had to have. Mom, what are you doing?
I'm filling holes.
You look so tiny up there.
I'm so little.
So filling all the holes. We took down the open shelving. There was a whole bunch of open shelving here. And you know, I just don't love using, like having space just to fill things, just to fill it, unless we had things to fill it with. And Dino really wanted this to be a media room. So we are going to fill the holes. I'm gonna help once I'm done feeding, and then we are gonna paint the back wall like a really pretty moody color that I shared yesterday on my stories. So I think it'll be really, really cool. Back at the house for today's prize, Mama Lori and I are giving away a Home Goods gift card.
Woo-hoo!
So I'm gonna pick somebody out of my stories. She's gonna pick somebody out of her stories at the end of the day, and you get to go shopping. Scored at Home Goods. Dino's like always busting a move around the house with his music. Yeah, we scored at Home Goods. We got some good stuff, and now we're gonna finish painting. We're gonna do a second coat on the media wall. I'll show you guys that in a second. I love getting messages from you guys when I share stuff and you try it and you love it also. The whitening strips, I have a new code for those. I keep getting messages like, I love the whitening strips. So my code is for 15% off, and this time it's just off of anything. Last time it was like for a bundle of stuff, but this is just for anything. So I use the whitening strips. Dino and I both use them. The toothpaste, the mouthwash, and then we also use the pen, which you can put on before you have coffee, and it prevents staining and then helps whiten. But they're super easy to put on. keep them on for 30 minutes. They're enamel safe. They're natural and they don't have peroxide in them, so they're not stripping away your tooth's enamel. And we love them and they actually work, which is the best part about it. So here's my code again for 15% off. You're gonna have to listen to me with these on, but here's our dilemma right now. It's looking really good. This is still the first coat. We had to get a ladder. So do we go up? I think we should go all the way up to the top there. What do y'all think? Go all the way up?